7 sailed away from this dock. They were looking forward to a great day together, when suddenly things took a turn for the worse.
An urgent search and rescue mission is underway after a shark dive boat was capsized by a freak wave.
On one of my diving trips, I was deep down in a crevice and I saw something.
We just arrived in Australia. We're about to meet Greg.
Like, they've never been apart.
Welcome to Australia.
Here we are.
Kicking back with your sweetheart.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Troublemakers, that's what we are. She gets me good.
Tomorrow, that's gonna be us right in there. You got your toothbrush?
Sure.
Do you have your deodorant?
Sure.
Do you have your cozy clothes?
Got that.
What?
Do they know I'm black?
Should they?
You might wanna, you know.
Mom and Dad, my black boyfriend will be coming up this weekend. I just don't want you to be shocked that he's a black man.
I ain't never seen you like this before, bruh.
Meeting families, taking road trips. Don't come back all bougie, man.
Come back, get your damn pants up to your damn stomach.
So you guys coming up from the city?
Yeah, we're just heading up for the weekend.
Can I see your license, please?
He wasn't driving.
I didn't ask who was driving. I asked to see his ID.
Call me Dean and hug me, my man.
So how long has this been going on, this thing? We hired Georgina and Walter to help care for my parents. When they died, I couldn't bear to let them go.
Do you smoke in front of my daughter?
I'm gonna quit.
She'd take care of that for you.
How?
Hypnosis.
I'm good, actually.
Are you ready for this?
I'm back in the beat.
So look, I go do my research. Apparently, a whole bunch of brothers been missing in this suburb.
But it's cool.
Bro, how you not scared of this, man?
Couldn't see no brother around here. Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here. Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out! Yo!
Rose, we gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Rose, the keys.
Just get the keys.
I don't know where they are.
Rose!
Sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Mom, it's a terrible thing to waste.
If there's too many white people, I get nervous.
There is a sickness inside us, rising like the bile that leaves that bitter taste at the back of our throats. It's there in every one of you seated around the table. Only when we know what ails us can we hope to find the cure.
What do you make of that?
Clearly he's lost his mind.
Our thoughts exactly.
You to go to Switzerland and bring Mr. Pembroke back to us.
What we offer here is a process of purification away from the pressures of the modern world.
You plan to take Mr. Pembroke back with you?
Is that a problem?
He's a patient, not a prisoner.
You here for the cure?
No. Actually, I was just leaving.
No one ever leaves.
Welcome back, Mr. Lockhart.
Signs of concussion? Depleted immune system. I would like to recommend a treatment.
Think of it as a cleansing of the mind,
as much as the body.
Some patients experience visions. But rest assured, it's just the toxins leaving the system.
That was 200 years ago.
This is happening now.
You said no one ever leaves. What happens to them?
I saw the bodies!
Listen to yourself. You're not a well man.
You're trying to make me think I'm insane.
What's happening to me?
It's all part of the cure.
There is no cure!
Accept the diagnosis, and you will see. It's wonderful here.
Home sweet home.
That looks great. Besides the fact that I have to move to a completely new school and start all over again.
We moved here because St. Alphonse has the best neurological department in New York. This house is going to be good for James.
I love you more than anything in the world.
Sorry. I just wanted to talk to James.
Wanna give him a kiss?
There are no documented cases of anyone with James's injuries ever recovering.
Something's not right in here. I keep seeing things, hearing things.
It's not you. It's the house. In 1974, the owner of this house murdered his whole family. He said voices told him to do it.
Can you hear them too?
This house
sit down. We were just about to start dinner.
You sure about this, Captain?
How do you mean?
We don't know what the fuck's out there. Affirmative Central, Unit 341 receiving, over.
We have a possible code 86 towards the south entrance of the park.
Receive Central, we're on our way, over and out.
Receive 341, proceed with caution and according to protocol, over and out.
They're over there by that sign, you see that? There's definitely something out there. Give me my hat.
Wait, Will, where are you going?
Relax, I'm just gonna go check it out, okay? You stay here and you call HQ, yeah?
Three, four, one to Central. Code 86 confirmed. We have a visual.
Receive 341. Stay in the vehicle. We're sending backup.
All right, you motherfucker, come on.
Will! You okay?
Come on! Show yourself! I can hear you! I know you're here!
Established in 1954 under the Eisenhower administration, serves as a federal maximum security prison, medical, psychological, and parapsychological research center.
Agent Novak,
Meet your fellow graduate, Agent Toria Boone.
Welcome to Death House. Does it live up to what you study?
Ask me again in 12 hours.
Some are dosed with just LSD, while others are subjected to electroshock, sensory deprivation, all to break down the subject's personality.
They've got some surprises waiting for you and your girl here.
Our goal is to eradicate evil.
I will fuck you in hell.
Did Sieg ever mention Death House to you? Ever any talk of the five evils?
I know this house is insane. And I know that you have to be careful.
Don't you have something special lined up to kill everybody inside this hellhole?
Tell me you're both armed.
What about the five evils?
You know something.
I know everything, Novak.
Red Maid!
We gotta find a way up.
I am immortal.
We need to get out of here.
I will follow you to hell. The way out is not that way. It's down to them with me.
We forgot to close the elevator shaft.
Profit organization that facilitates American companies in South America.
All employees, lend me your full attention.
Hey, it's Jesus.
Your chance of survival increases by following my orders. Your task is simply this: kill three of your co-workers, or we will kill six others.
Hey, all the lines are dead.
We need to evacuate the floor.
Ike, come on, it's a joke, man.
Hey, listen up, everybody. Whoever's doing this, they're having a little fun at our expense.
Stage one, commence.
Like his head exploded from the inside. What?
When we start working here, they put tracers in the back of our heads.
You must not remove the tag from your body. Follow our directives, or we will detonate the explosive. Begin.
That ain't melted at all.
Do you know what kind of metal this is?
I don't really know.
We need to discuss all our options.
We do not have the right to take innocent human lives.
What are you doing?
My wife and kids need me.
Stage two, commence.
We don't need no more weapons. We need to work together to get the hell out of here.
Don't fucking move!
In 2 minutes, we want 30 of you dead. If 30 of you are not dead, we will end 60 of your lives ourselves. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
At the end of the day, people are out for themselves.
He's real.
If you say his name, or even think it, he'll come for you.
Just say it, don't think it.
What happened? You're gonna tell me, you know that?
Please don't make me say it. Don't say it, don't think it.
I tell you about him?
You and your kids, you're all dead.
A house off campus with John Henry and a live-in girlfriend.
Should we do it?
Yeah.
You ready for this?
What the hell is that?
What is it? There's something happening.
He's found us.
Who?
Don't think it, don't say it. The bye-bye man.
And the more you think about him, the closer he gets.
Hey, he's trying to get inside us.
Jesus.
He makes us see things. Like a virus.
Don't say it, don't think it. It could spread everywhere.
I'm not gonna let it happen.
Please! Don't say it, don't think it. We have to help them.
No, no, it's a trick.
Don't say it, don't think it.
But I'm afraid of putting this into your head.
Tell me.
Bye-bye, man. Get inside of
him.
He makes us do things.
Don't say it, don't think it.
The more scared we are, the more powerful he gets.